Who is the first woman prime minister in the world?
The first woman prime minister in the world was Sirimavo Bandaranaike. She became the head of the Sri Lanka Freedom Party government in 1960, following the assassination of her husband. She served as prime minister of Sri Lanka for 3 terms, from 1960 to 1965, from 1970 to 1977, and from 1994 to 2000.